On the ice at Madison Square Garden, New York meets Montreal in the world's fastest game. Both teams pile on the pressure right from the start, and a neck-and-neck first period sees some remarkable saves from both goalies as the teams swing from end to end like a pendulum. Canadian Deselett gets the ball and streaking forward, Deselett shoots to make it first score to the Canadian. And again the Canadians sweep down the ice, and this time it's Joliet, and the Canadians are well ahead. But in the third period, the New Yorkers put on speed. And spectacular play by New York's Lynn Patrick levels the score at the end of the last period. They have to stay for overtime. And with both teams going like demons, watch the final play that gives the puck to New York's Frank Boucher and the final goal that clinches victory for the New York Rangers.